My name is Oliver Warbucks, and I'm the richest man in the world. And I can tell you a thing or two about survival, particularly about the gutsy optimism of a little red-headed friend of mine and your streetwise canine companion.
That's Winkle. Well, I'm not gonna let them give me or you. And don't worry, I'll take care of you. And everything's gonna be fine, boy. For the both of us. If not today, well, the sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun'll come out.
At the orphanage survive as best they can under the cruel thumb of Miss Hannigan. And even though they're in tatters, their heads are high, and their spirits even higher.
Thank you.
friends survive too, no matter what the cost to others. And Annie has its villains. Rooster, Lily, and that evil, wicked, dreadful, talented Miss Hannigan.
How did the two of us ever end up like this on the skids?
I remember the way our sainted mother would sit and croon us her lullaby.
She'd say, kids, there's a place that's like no other. You gotta get there before you die.
You don't get there by playing from the roof.
Anna, you stack the aces.
You load the dice.
Mother dear, all we know you're down there listening. How can we follow?
By Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks, the billionaire?
She... the billionaire, you dumb... She's gonna live in that big mansion up on Fifth Avenue.
Fifth Avenue?
Yeah.
He don't live on Fifth Avenue.
He don't? Where does he live?
Oh, yeah. Easy Street.
Stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, simply stick out your chin and grin and say,